How's it going, guys?
Today I'd like to do the first solo from the song Spooky by Atlanta Rhythm Section. Try to get a little insight to it. It's a very cool solo. Barry Bailey, I believe, was the guitar player at that time. Very underrated, very cool solo. Try to break it down a little bit in a short period of time, but let's play it full speed once and then get into it. Okay, yeah, the chords in that one for the song before the solo are E minor 7, yeah, lighter tone, A13 in that rhythm. The stop part is a E diminished 7. That fifth is B minor 7. Then it's going to modulate up and we're going to get to the solo. So it's just going to go from B minor 7 to C minor 7, a half step up. And during the solo, F minor 7, B flat 13. This stop part is going to be F. Diminished 7. Okay, that's the those are the chords behind the solo. The solo itself is like I said, it's cool. It kind of starts out in this pattern 4 of F. It's all F minor pentatonic with some little other things thrown in there, but that's mainly what it is. So this little piece of that pattern, actually there's a six thrown in there too. It's cool to throw a color, little color tone, like a major sixth in with the minor pentatonic. In this case, it's a D right here. That goes back to then it kind of goes to the pattern below, which is 3. For a little piece. Does that major sixth again? Moves up. And that's kind of what pattern 2 kind of noodles in that pattern 2. I'm noodling, but he doesn't. But he moves up to that. It's kind of that same theme. Uses that D, that major sixth again, and slides down into the one, the pattern one, the one we all know. Right here. There's a heavy harmonic there. A clicky note there, like a and And I hear a little trill in that part and a backwards rake. It's just very quick though. That next section, it goes to a major, and I call it like the pattern five of major. Still an F, F major. And it does a little section there, or if you do the cage thing, the G. The G-shaped F. But, then it goes back to kind of the pattern one. Then it does like a little sixth shape, like. So my ear almost sounds like a B major chord. Once it does that, it just walks up chromatically to the F. It slides on the last one. So. Ends on a trill. And kind of pops at the F at the end. Let's play that at full speed. You know what? We did it full speed. Let's play it at half speed. Actually, 0.75 speed. Okay. Okay, good luck with that one.